My name is Dominique Ansel, and I'm the chef owner of Dominique Ansel Bakery and Dominique Ansel Kitchen in New York City. Today we're making a cassoulet. Cassoulet is a French classic dish from southwest of France, and it's something I grew up doing at home with my dad. My own version takes about 3 days to make. For the first day, we soak the beans in cold water and also confit the duck legs in duck fat. For the second day, we cut all the vegetables, we sear the meat. This is where you'll get all the taste, all the flavor of the cassoulet. And then we will remove the meat. Then we will sweat the onions in the same fat. We'll add garlic, the carrots, the herbs, black pepper, and then we'll add a little bit of flour just to thicken everything. Then the peeled tomatoes, add some white wine. I like using white wine because it gives a different taste. And then we'll cook this down. So the cassoulet has to cook for a couple hours at very, very low temperature. So you'll see a skin forming on top. This is a French technique that's called the seventh skin. So you have to break the skin 7 times. And when you break the 7th time, this is when the cassoulet is ready. In this cassoulet, we actually mix the vegetables to make a kind of a sauce. We put it back together with the vegetables. We cook it for another hour or so. Add the cooked beans and then serve the cassoulet.